What's up, my booyah crew? Hope everyone's doing well, and I hope that everyone is doing exactly as they need to be doing, taking care of each other. That's one of the Booyah Man's life rules. But yes, we have a PlayStation 3 exclusive today that I'm going to be doing, and I want to see how it does. I've heard it was a pretty cool game. I personally have never played it, but I heard it was a pretty cool game, so I'm going to try to put it on the channel and see, you know, see what it does. Let me know what y'all think about it. It is Beyond Two Souls. Let's see. Let's do the original story. We're going to do the original story because, like I said, I've never played it. I play video games often. I'm a gamer on a YouTube channel. So I'd hope I play video games pretty often. Got like 117 videos as of right now. And I think I've got like 10 more in queue to be rendered. So, we're going to get right into it. I have no idea what's going on here. Gift.
The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you?
I don't know if these are the PS4 graphics or what, but these are like, the character models are really, really good.
Like a contact? You must have family. Friends? Someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
Whoa. So does she have like telekinetic powers or something?
I've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them.
Goddamn fools.
Okay.
Hold on, well, what's going on?
Girl, you brought it earlier. Where is she?
This is, this has already got my attention.
Mm-hmm.
Jody, what have you done?
So apparently that was after the fact of everyone. Yeah. Wow. I have no idea what's going on, but we're going to start the experiment, I guess.
Ah, there you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
Okay, what else can I do? I was about to get my jam on. And
all right, Nathan's waiting for us.
All right, who's Nathan and where is he at and why should I care?
Ah, oh, come on. I don't have any more
change. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
So you start off as a little kid.
This is nearly ready.
Going to a hospital.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
Rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold.
No, it hasn't.
Babies.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry.
She's like, ha-ha-ha, now you're a moron.
I'm right next to her if you need me, okay?
She does not look enthused at all.
Hey, Jody, can you hear me?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell
us which one she chose.
You think you can do that?
Yeah, sure. I guess. I don't know.
Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
There's a star. All right. Oh, this is some.
Next card.
Whoa, this is crazy. Kind of cool. I like it. I can. All right. It's a square.
next card.
So, apparently, the wavy line thing. Apparently, she can do like astral projection type stuff.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked.
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door.
Wow, this.
Stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to.
Leave it. I didn't. Don't touch anything.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It will never be over.
Okay. What is that? You and percentage of other players have taken these paths. Stop the experiment was an unplayed path. It's 66% an unplayed path. So there's multiple paths to this thing? Huh. Plan B.
What do I do if something goes wrong?
There won't be anything you can do.
That's what I suspected. Just checking. This dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
Dress is perfect. You look great. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on it.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All the time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands. Blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
What do I have
to
do?
Find a quiet place.
اشترى محمد طائرة جديدة إنها مريحة جدا طائرة سابقة كانت بطيئة
Oh, so you gotta move your right analog stick in the direction of the dot or direction you want to go. Alright, I got you.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it?
Can I not go up through the ceiling?
Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. Gotta distract the guard first.
Distract the guard.
Yeah, heavy.
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
Can I go back to my body?
What are you doing, Aiden?
Alright, what's happening? Oh, do I gotta do it?
Be careful, Aiden. You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone. There's gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
Right there?
It's not working. Get the guard out of here and open the safe. Go for it, Aiden. We have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
This is some type of wicked, trippy stuff right here.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء، الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراحة السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Sorry. I can't do anything to help you.
So she's a spy or something, right? Okay. I don't know what that was about. Alright, so I have an undiscovered path. Alright, I think I understand what's going on with that right now. It tells me what paths I've taken and what percentage of other players have completed the same path.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
I guess.
Oh, don't
forget your
present.
You're gonna
make me. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
I swear, the character models for this to be a PS3 original or a PS3 exclusive. is I need to go back and see if I can find this for my PS3 and find out what the graphics look like on PS3. If any of you've played it, let me know.
Hey,
if they've changed or anything.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go. Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and these dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me? Cool, thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey everyone, this is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
So, are they all part of this thing? Get some get up tunes.
What kind of garbage is that? Slide over. We'll put on
really?
This century. Something really popping.
Really? She changed my jams. How dare you?
Hid it under my bed for a week. Doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Ready, you want one?
No.
No, thanks. I don't drink, so...
You don't know what you're missing, girl. After 3 or 4 beers, you'll see the world in a whole new light.
I've seen the world in ways you'll never know. But that's what that girl's thinking. Let me just sit here on the couch. Don't try any moves, slick.
Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
Let's be sociable.
I'm in a different program. With my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So, you work with Kirsten's mother?
Let's be reserved.
I've never met Kirsten before. Her mom works in my unit, and that's why I was invited.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
I don't know. Let's be sociable.
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read. I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something?
Uh-oh.
Why are you in Unit 4?
I'm telling the truth.
I have a gift, a link with an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
No,
know this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like a, like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
That's just...
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, that's okay.
Slow dance. Are you up for it?
Yeah, let's refuse it.
I don't really know how.
That's all right. I don't really know how to either, so...
Look at him being all Don Juan. Oh. I gotta tilt the remote. Okay.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
Thanks.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
Yeah, distant again.
You don't really know me.
Move your hands. Nope. You're not putting
Thanks
them smooth
the
moves
dance,
on me.
Matt, but I think I'll pass.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
No power.
No. I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake, and most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks.
That's a big box for Nisa.
Exactly what I needed.
Now you can stop stealing your mom's
and improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah, she's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her!
No, don't get me!
Bring forth your mighty power.
Yeah, just shake the controller.
Please, let me out.
The first moment I saw
I'm
her.
Begging you, please let me out. Please.
Did someone say cake?
Please, what? I want to get out. Please, I want to get out. I'm begging
yeah,
you, please let me out.
Get me out of here. Please.
Let's get revenge.
Go, Aiden.
Well done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone.
Okay, wait for me. The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic.
What are we gonna do? Alright, give me control of the player.
They hurt me. And you hurt them.
The windows! Try the windows!
Alright. So there's things that you have to do while you're in the astral mode.
This is a joke. It's really not funny.
We're not scared of your stupid tricks, Jody. Hear me?
Enough, Aiden. I think they got the message. Come on, let's go.
All right, I get to leave now. Maybe that'll teach y'all to pick on folks. That's why you shouldn't pick on folks. You should always be nice and help each other out. That's why. Right there. Alright, so there was an undiscovered path. Obviously, the undiscovered path was possibly drinking the beer. But anyway, I'm going to leave the episode right here. Oh my god, I'm going to love this game. It's kind of got me wrapped up in it, and it's just the first little bit of it. I don't know how long it is, but, you know, anyway, we're going to finish this up a little bit later. So, until next time, if you're new to my channel and you like what you see, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me. And the notification bell, the little ding-a-ling ding-dong down there, hit that for me too so you get all of my notifications. And the likes, and the comments, and the advice. I love it. keep it coming. I love it. I absolutely do. And I'm up to 35 members of the Booyah crew, and I love each and every one of you. You were all my friends, and thank you for your support. Man, this game is going to be awesome. But until the next episode, I want you to live by the Booyah Man's life rules. I want you to take care of each other, and I want you to do right by each other. Because you never know what somebody else is going through, and what you do to them today could have a positive impact on them tomorrow. So think about that. Remember that. And whatever you're going to do, make sure you rock that shit. I'm the Booyah Man, and I'll see y'all in the next episode.